Many of you asked whether or not you need to keep taking Skin B5 vitamins after your skin cleared up. Yes, you do. And the reason being, if you're prone to breakouts and prone to persistent breakouts, your body has a higher requirements for specific nutrients that we included in our formulations. So once your skin cleared up, rather than going cold turkey and completely stop taking the Skin B5 vitamins, which will result in your skin going bad again once your body used up all the nutrients in our formulation in order to maintain healthy skin functions, you should gradually reduce to a maintenance dose. So the way you do it is, for example, you've been taking 4 tablets a day to get your skin under control. You gradually reduce to 3 tablets a day, then 2 tablets a day, then eventually just 1 tablet a day to continue to supply your body with the key nutrients in order to maintain healthy skin function. So this 1 tablet a day will do wonders for you. First, it will prevent your breakouts from returning. Second, it will keep your skin functioning healthily and promote cell renewal and give you that glow. And third, if you have acne scarring, the 1 tablet a day, over time, it will help you reduce scarring and your skin will look smoother as well. A daily dose of Skin B5 vitamins will do a lot more than just keeping your skin healthy and clear. It will keep your immunity strong, maintaining a healthy stress response, and it will give you energy and stamina, so it comes in very handy if you're into exercising and working out. If you're concerned about the health of your hair and nails, you'll be very excited to know that Skin B5 vitamins will make your hair grow faster and thicker and your nails stronger and shinier.